Hi, I'm Clostridioides difficile, also known as C. diff. One of the most common pathogens for healthcare-associated infections in the United States. I get around, but these two, they don't even know I'm here, yet. Allow me. Ever heard of the chain of infection, or chain of transmission? It's a set of six intertwined links that allow communicable diseases to spread. In this chain of transmission, I am the agent. I'm a bacterium, but my fellow agents are viruses and parasites. Anything that causes a disease. And this poor guy, this guy is the next link in the chain. My reservoir. Anything can be a reservoir. People, animals, including pets, soil, water, and of course, food. The reservoir is just the place where pathogens like me live. But I'm not gonna live in my reservoir forever. That's boring. All I need to spread is an effective way to leave the reservoir, to get out. I need a portal of exit. Pathogens can exit by open wounds, aerosols, and the splatter of bodily fluids, including coughing, sneezing, stool, and saliva. Once I'm out in my reservoir's environment, I can be anywhere and everywhere. And I spread person-to-person contact or inanimate objects, like vital signs machines, bed rails, IV pumps, bedside tables, keyboards, call bells, and of course, bedpans. One of my distinguishing features is that I am a spore, and I have a thick coat of protection. Sanitizers? They may work on some pathogens, but not on me. Lavender. The nurse didn't wash her hands with soap and water, so anything she touches becomes my mode of transmission. Transmission can be through direct or indirect contact, but also with other germs, through ingestion or inhalation. And that is how I spread.
Miss Moreau, on your way home already?
Yes, I am. And you've been so sweet and helpful. Thank you.
And here we go. The next two links in the chain. Boom! Portal of entry. That's what I'm talking about. The portal of entry is how I get in. Pathogens do it through broken skin, mouth, nose, and even eyes. And once I'm in, this little lady, she's my next link, my susceptible host. A susceptible host is basically just about anybody. But for me, C. diff, some people taking antibiotics are especially vulnerable. The chain can be broken at any point. It takes quality infection prevention and control practices, consistency, and mindfulness. It's up to you to break the chain and to keep yourself and your patients safe.